understanding that you try to sit there and enjoy it, but at the same time you're caught up in the moment and you want to enjoy the moment. So it's something that I know all of us did this year. We played extremely well and played hard, but ultimately fell short.
And the hurt is deep and painful.
It is. It's really tough. Put in a lot of time and effort and to get to this point, so it's tough to fall short.
Is it eerie? Like the same score as last year, same kind of game as last year?
I didn't really think about it to that point until you said that, so I haven't really gotten an opportunity to watch the games or anything like that. Obviously, and sit there and actually analyze certain things that have gone on. I mean, we can nitpick and Monday morning quarterback all we want, but when you're in the heat of the moment and things are going on, the guys are doing their best out there, and we certainly brought it every single day. We brought it every day here, and again, we just fell short.
Obviously, you're hurt right now, but what do you think of what this core has been with the last couple of years, being able to get to this point and putting you forward towards next year?
Yeah, that's a great question, because there's a lot of really good young players in here. We have Corey coming back. With Max, the year that he had this year, looking forward to seeing him obviously continue to build on that. Walker Buehler is one of the best pitchers in the league with his ability and his stuff. So we're certainly looking for a big year with him next year. And just really everybody just focusing on how much this stings. Use it as motivation.
Which pushes this team to point you. I mean, obviously, you can decide what to do, and there's time for that. What does he mean?
I mean, Clayton's the Dodgers. He's the heart and soul of this organization. So I think, when you look at a guy like that who's put it on the line for so many years and had so much success here as a Dodger, I just hope that they do the right thing.
Did the better team win the series?
I don't know necessarily if the better team won. But it was a really, really, really good fight, and we had our opportunities to win ball games, and we just fell short.
Rich, how does this lineup or that lineup kind of stand out in an age where there's so many strikeouts?
Just the way they're able to, their ability to not swing at pitches and out of the zone. They work deep counts. They work counts into 2-2, 3-2 counts, and it might end up in a strikeout, but you just added on a few more pitches to that pitcher, and obviously the end result for him is, or for the team that is hitting against you as a pitcher, is trying to get you out of the game as quick as they can. So that's one of the strategies that they do very well.
Did you see a lineup like that in the National League this year?
I would say, yeah. I mean, if you look at the Rockies, I think what they were able to do was, their lineup was very good. I think if you look at the Diamondbacks as well. But at the same time, I think, when you look at a lineup, it's how it's all pieced together and how, all those pieces come together.